this ignition switch does not work properly, you will have to push in the key to start. You cannot pull out the key. The key does not come out. If you pull out the key, the car stays on and will drain your battery. As you can see, I have removed the key and the vehicle's still on. Some problem with the ignition switch. Vehicle starts, no problem. You would have to leave the key on for the battery to be off.